Well, I don't know. best. We need to yell tonight. Our children have been practicing. We're happy to see all of you. Our staff has had a wonderful time working with the boys and girls. They're getting a little rambunctious. I'd like to introduce my staff, first of all, Miss Kathy Etterbeck, my assistant director, and two-year-old teacher, Miss Christy Castillo, our three-year-old teacher. Why don't you wave so they know who you are? Miss Linda Joseph, who is a four-year-old teacher, and Miss Penny Sturgis, four-year-old teacher. Also four-year-old teacher, Mrs. Darlene Kohler. And our music director is Miss Maddie Owens.
Oh,
see everybody and all the grandparents, and we appreciate the fact that you've taken time to come tonight. Our children, along with our staff, have been practicing really, really hard. I would like to introduce our staff, first of all, Assistant Director Kathy Utterback.
Thank you. Bye. like a bow. The bear on his chin was as wide as the snow. The stump of his pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smirk smoke he had dripped from his head like a wreath. He was a jolly old crumple, right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He had a broad face, and he had so round belly that shook when he laughed like a bull's hair.
Aren't you proud of your children?